Do turbo diesels need a turbo timer? Why a car needs a turbo timer is because when you are boosting very hard, say 1.5 bars, and you just off the engine, the turbo will overheat and cook the bearings. But if you are just driving normally in light boost condition, you don't need a turbo timer at all.